everyone. Tonight we are reviewing Millicent Doesn't Like Me, and That's Okay. A story about growing self-acceptance and celebrating differences. Casey is sad because Millicent doesn't like her. Through the help of important people in their lives, they both realise that you don't have to be liked by everyone, but you can get along and respect others, and everything is usually okay. See you all soon.